actually came from the Capitol. It's a clear attack on the middle class and workers' rights. This bill that I just got a copy of, didn't even have a chance to read it before they voted on it, it has nothing to do with balancing the fiscal budget. Matter of fact, all the fiscal items, as you've heard, have been taken out. So what does this have to do with helping to solve the budget crisis, the $3.6 billion proposed budget crisis in the state of Wisconsin? It has nothing. It's a clear attack on collective bargaining rights, a clear attack to middle class, and a clear attack on workers' rights. And that's what this is about. So they have shown their cards, they have shown what they really are trying to do, and they've just done it.
How did you find out what was going on at the Capitol? When did you get word?
I was actually in my car on the way to a trip, and I got a call that they were going to be voting on a bill in 2 hours at 6 o'clock. So me and my colleague from the police, we came back to the Capitol, and by the time we got in, the conference committee was done, and they went over to the floor, and they voted on it. And then, obviously, you see mayhem is breaking loose now. And we were not allowed in the room. I know that you did have the senator on, the Republican senator on, that said we were allowed in the room. We were not allowed in the room. We were not even able to speak on the bill. There was nobody able to speak. There were no public hearings. When Representative Barca asked what was changed in this bill, the only response he got was, well, it's the same bill, but some stuff has been taken out.
You know, Mahlon, you're not a lawyer, I don't think, but I'm just mystified by something I'm seeing here in the initial press reports about Wisconsin law. They need to give 24-hour notice to the conference committee members before they meet, unless it is impossible or impractical to do that. Now, that seems to be black-letter law, clear as day, in the state of Wisconsin. Have you heard the Republicans explain how they're going to not justify not having done that? This, the way they did this, seems to be a clear violation of law to me.
Well, it's a clear violation of open records law. Like you said, you need 24 hours to have the meeting. You need 2 hours if it's an emergency. They haven't talked about how they're going to get around that. I think they really don't care. They want to get this through, shoot it through, and get it done. And they're not hearing, they're not listening to the people of Wisconsin. If you look behind me, the Capitol is getting flooded again with common Wisconsinite people that are coming to try to be heard. But the Republicans are not hearing what the people are saying.